Yeah, I'm belaboring point. Look, I had never seen a prostitute in my life.
Yeah.
I mean, I knew that they existed.
Right.
But I grew up in East Tennessee. We didn't have those.
If you did. You
know, if you did, she probably was a Southern Baptist. And what she really was trying to do was sell you some baked goods to raise money for the church.
Exactly.
Not exactly a
prostitute
hooker,
bake sale.
Yes. There you go. It brings a whole new meaning to sticky buns. It really does.